What's going on, my Power Director peeps? Today, I'm going to show my fantastical Power Director users how to highlight videos with bold color boards using Power Director. If you're new to my channel and you want to learn how to use Power Director, click the subscribe button and click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. You can use color boards in many different ways. One way you can use them is to highlight items or people in your videos. This technique allows you to bring your audience's attention to a particular element or person in your videos right when you're ready. Let's get high and see some colors. As you can see, I have some clips in the timeline. And on the first clip, I want to highlight a clip in the tutorial. So I'm going to highlight a clip in a clip. What you want to do is move your playhead to the position where you want the highlight to begin. And then you want to go to the media room. And once you're in the media room, you want to go to color boards. You want to find a color board that you want to use. You can use any color you want. I'm going to use red. Hold down your left mouse and then drag it down to the timeline right where your playhead is. And it should snap into place right there. Then you want to go ahead and make your color board match the duration of the clip. So place your cursor at the end until you see two arrows pointing in the opposite direction. Hold down your left mouse and drag it in. Now you want to go ahead and double click on the clip to open up the PIP designer. And the first thing that we want to change here is the opacity. So we're going to go up to object settings. And we're going to go to opacity and we're going to change that to around 35%. That will allow us to see what's behind it, but also see the color. Then you want to uncheck maintain aspect ratio. And you want to size down the color board until it's just over the object that you want on the screen. So you can go ahead and size it down how you want, all that goodness. I already know the parameters that I want to use, so I'm just going to go ahead and type those in. And once you're done, you can go ahead and click on OK. And I want to add some fades to this so that it fades on and fades off of the screen. So I'm going to go ahead and go to the transition room. And I'm going to drag a fade transition. I'm going to hold down my left mouse and drag this down to the beginning of this color board. And then I'm going to do the same, drag one down to the end of the color board. And now if we go ahead and click on the home key on our keyboard, it'll send our playhead back to the beginning and we can press our space bar and play this back to see what it looks like. So now let's say I want to add a circle highlight on top of this backpack. What I want to do at this point is go to the media room. And then we want to go ahead and go to color boards. And this time I'm going to go ahead and use a green color board. So I'm going to grab it and drag it down right to the beginning of this clip. And this time I'm going to use the opacity line. I'm just going to hover over it until I see these arrows pointing up and down. Hold down my left mouse and I'm going to drag this down to around 35. And now I'm going to go to tools. And I'm going to go to Mask Designer. Now here I'm going to scroll down until I get to the circle mask that has a feather around it. And that's this one here. So I'll left click on that to select it. And then we can resize this to put it right over the bag. And once we have it how we like it, we can go ahead and click on OK. You can go back to the transition room to add some fades again. If we click on this clip, we can click on the home button on our keyboard and we can go ahead and press our space bar to play it back. The world looks so colorful, man. Far out. You can use keyframes to highlight a moving object, or if you're looking for a simpler option, you can always check out my motion tracking tutorial right here in the corner. If you like what you see, I'll leave some links to buy PowerDirector in the video description. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.